sense of mortality you're talking about been amplified in the last 12 months? You seeing a greater awakening, and I mean specifically, Sadhguru, among the youth, do they see a clear path now?
See, a whole lot of people, there are too many immortal people. You drive in on the streets of Chennai, not only Chennai, anywhere, because you are here, I'm saying, you drive. There are people who are crossing the road like they're immortal. They think a truck or a bus or a car cannot kill them. They think they're immortal for whatever reasons. Though 180,000 people die on Indian roads, every 12 minutes somebody loses a limb, every 4 minutes there's a fracture. But lot of people think they're immortal. You come to your senses, real senses, only when you are conscious that you are mortal. If you understand, mortality means just this, you understand you are on a limited leash of time. When you know you have a limited amount of time, there is no time to do stupid things. There is no time to do anything that doesn't matter to you. You will do only what really matters to you. If you and me and everybody starts doing only that which truly matters to us, you will live in a fantastic world. Too many people are doing things that they don't care for.
I wanted to ask you specifically about people who don't care what they're doing and the challenges that have been thrown up during this coronavirus pandemic, Sadhguru. There is this huge divide now between vaccination, don't vaccinate yourself, there is, you know, there is rhetoric, there are rumors, of course a large measure of politics also over it. What do you make of that? Because it's a massive challenge for a country of this kind.
See, Shiv, you and me are sitting here alive right now, only because as children both of us were vaccinated for many things. Otherwise, in 1947, the average life expectancy of an Indian was 28 years. Both of us have no right to be here by those standards. So we've just forgotten the benefit of modern science. So many of us here are alive. We could have just died of a flu if there was no modern medicine. Yes or no? Simple things. You don't have to get some cancer to die. If you sneeze, you may die. It's possible. Now this virus is showing that to you, if you sneeze, you may die. Right now, if you want this whole hall to get excited, you don't have to drop a bomb. If somebody sneezes loudly, everybody will boof. They realize they're mortal, you know?
Yeah.
So right now you're approaching mortality with a certain fear and paranoia because you suddenly thought about it. If you're always conscious, you would naturally be spiritual, because what mortality makes you realize is that your body is not permanent. When you see that, you want to know what other dimensions exist. Right now, dimension is a bad word, I hope you know that.
Okay. We'll come to that.
So what other dimensions of life exists will come to your focus and interest only when you realize your physicality is not be-all of everything.